So here today, we pay our respects to a good life, a full life that Tatang Susing lived, a happy man. Except today when he's lying in state here, he looks so serious. I've never really seen him that serious. He always had that smile on his face. In fact, he was the opposite of my dad. My dad was very serious and he was always smiling. He told me he knew how to take the ups and downs of life with a lot of optimism. Whether in hardship or in good years, his attitude was always, whatever is good. And I heard today, even in his creative urge, he always introduces creative work as simple and elegant.
Oh, we never know where life will take us. I guess it's just a ride on the wheel. And we never know when death will shake us. And we wonder how it will feel. So goodbye, my friend. No, I'll never see you again. But the times together through all the years will take away these tears. It's okay now. Goodbye, my friend. I've seen a lot of things that made crazy, but I guess I looked unto you. Would have given up and left, well, maybe, but you held my hand and saw me through. So goodbye, my friend. I know I'll never see you again. But the love you gave me through all the years will take away these tears. It's okay now. Goodbye, my friend. Life's so fragile and love so pure. We can't hold on, but we try. We watch how quickly it disappears. And we never know why. Goodbye, my friend. You can go now. Goodbye, my
Thank you. Jay arrived from Chicago via LA to Oakland around 12 p.m. Tito Dan, Tito Ray, Tita Ba, and Tita Alice, and Kuya Lloyd around 7 p.m. from LA. I knew he was waiting for them so he would hear our voices for the last time. Tatang bravely fought and weathered the pain to be with his family and loved ones. We prayed and paid our last rites and bid our dad goodbye and wish his journey to our Father in heaven. He quietly passed away at 8:32 p.m. at St. Rose Hospital, ICU, that Tuesday. I'd like to thank you for listening to me, for bearing with me, for your patience and your undying support for my family. He loved my husband, boy, and made him his confidant until his final hours. Tatang, whatever you are, please watch over us. You know what we've been through, please help and guide us always. You will be in our thoughts and prayers and will never be replaced in our hearts. Thank you for all the love, care, and support you've given me and my family. We will see each other again.
When I am down and all my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burden be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong. Thank you. tomorrow.